As soon as the Wild score, it goes to 5-on-4. Back to the point. Here's Bonnie. Winds up, shoots, and it's in! And we had a very short amount of time of 5-on-3 action. Only 4 seconds, and Bonnie, with a face-off win coming to the Wild, shoots it and deposits it in the far corner above the blocker side. Bonnie holding on to that, tees it up and shoots it. 4 seconds gone, and that'll leave a minute 56 seconds in that second power play. So we've got ourselves a tie game with 2 minutes and 54 seconds left in the third period.